If you're already a subscriber, welcome back. And if you're here for the first time, do subscribe to the channel and do press the bell icon on the YouTube app and you will never miss any new videos that we release.
This is an interesting structure. It's called a tensegrity structure. It's got tensional integrity. That's because it looks like a solid piece, but it's under tension. It's held in shape with tension of the cables, rubber bands in this case. So I'll show you how to make this.